Hello, I'm Roger Book, and tonight on The Book Report, I visit four Ottakar stores in a devastating expose of Ottakar's microsite use. Two stores from the north, and two from the south. Four managers. Northern hard man Roger Cole from North Allerton.
Now, what I feel about the microsites, and I feel increasingly strongly as one follows month, is that they're a fantastic combination of enthusiasm and practicality.
Bookselling colossus Steve Robinson from Sunderland.
The prime use, or the most important use to me, microsites, is actually developing product knowledge in those people who wouldn't normally take to those sections. But the whole point of the content is that it's not only tailored to beginners in terms of providing the bare basics of information that they need to learn the section, but there's also an awful lot of stuff that's going to be interesting to people who are interested in that section.
Reformed wide boy Ian Matthews from Chelmsford.
I like them. They can be used for a whole variety of things, from training up new staff, showing them section layouts, things like that.
And arch fraudster Reginald Wormsley from South Splinge.
I'm talking about the internal websites developed by your company to help booksellers train, develop product knowledge, and work on range tips.
Yeah, well, I mean, they are still in the trial stage, so I don't really see what the problem is.
Tonight, in a series of interviews, the stores take us through how they use the microsites for improving their sections. For example, merchandising is key in North Allerton, with an impressive crime history timeline, a winter warmers display in cookery, and a history range feature on the Pen and Sword Military Classics series. In Chelmsford, they keep up to date with seasonal trends.
We have, at the moment, a marathon running in the sports section.
And other uses.
Range tips for history.
They also use the sites for setting up sections. We tested the use of the microsite section flows on the cookery section to demonstrate how easy it can be. In Sunderland, Big Steve explains how he gets the most out of the sites, for example, by using the editorial.
So if you look at one thing in any one month on the microsites, that would be the page that I would recommend.
Also in tonight's show, in our fourth and final store, we expose appalling misuse of the microsites. Despite top of the group sales for MBS, manager Reginald Wormsley had this to say about the section.
No, I think the books are all guff, bought by nutters, and I don't see the point of that section at all.
Compounded by serious staff mismanagement.
Well, she's obviously got too much time on her hands. Perhaps we should make her part-time.
When confronted with statistical evidence of his lack of microsite usage, Wormsley terminated the interview. Whoa! We look into misuse of the microsite discussion boards.
How did you start posting silly messages on the discussion board?
Well, I started off fairly normally, and I was using the discussion boards for bookselling related queries, which is clearly what they're designed for. But gradually, some of the lads started posting funny stuff. And I think it was the favourite crisp flavour thread that took me over the edge after that. I just couldn't help myself. I mean, I didn't realise it at the time, but I was an addict.
And we find out what happens next to these managers. Waxwork of Roger Cole unveiled at Ottakar's Museum as North Allerton wins Store of the Year for the 25th year running. Summit of Big Steve finally conquered by team from Japan. Chelmsford store wins the Premier Division. Ian Matthews selected as Ottakar's head coach. Ken Pettingale catches Reginald Wormsley red-handed in a security raid at South Split.
You're going to get me alive, Pettingale!
Join us for an expose into Ottakar's microsite usage on The Book Report tonight.
Hi, I'm George Walkley. You may remember me from the spanking video at last year's Managers Conference. I'm here today at Head Office to find out how much our Head Office staff really know about the microsites. How many microsites are there?
10.
4.
12. 5 microsites.
What?
62.
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm here in Sunderland,
here to see a man that is a colossus amongst the northern book trade, Steve Robinson. The Mexicans call him El Hombre Gigantico, literally the big man. Further north, the Indians speak of Mojuntanea Chacanta, the mountain that walked off the man. You're on the SF Microsite Committee. Why?
Basically because they couldn't find anything else useful for them to do.
Big Steve, thank you very much for your time.
You're welcome.
I think we've tracked him down to his lair.
I don't know what you're talking about, mate.
I'm referring to the internal websites.
Internal websites? Well, no, I've seen a few internal websites, but I didn't know this company was doing any.
Stop, you slag!
just a minute.
Yeah, it's fine.
Ian Matthews, manager of Staines.
No, you're not Staines anymore.
Ian Matthews, manager of Chelmsford.
That's all, folks!